So Nashik Information Technology will work for the interest of all its members, that is the IT companies in Nashik. Some of the main areas where we intend to work are, the first of them would be to build the startup story. So as you know, Nashik is home to a lot of good startups. Some of the startups have grown and become good companies. They have very good revenue stream now. And one of the examples that I have just given is of Vikram's company, which has recently got an investment of $1 million. But Nashik, startup companies in Nashik also have a lot of issues. They have investors, like investment issues. They have customer issues, like revenue issues. They are in need of mentors who can guide them how to scale. So Nita plans to start a series of events wherein the investors, the customers, the mentors, and the startups can come together and they can exchange ideas, they can exchange the best practices, and that will add to their growth story. So starting 4th of October, we are going to start this event series. The second thing which we are going to work is on the developing the local talent. So Nashik is home to more than 20 engineering colleges. So whatever talent we are getting out of them, so we want to ensure that they